As you guys may be aware, earlier this month, Minnie Mouse found out she was receiving a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in Hollywood, California. Let's take a look at how we captured her reaction then.
Miss Minnie Mouse, we just received an important message from the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce.
Oh my, thank you, Faith. A message from Hollywood? Oh, I'm so excited. Wait, is Minnie here?
He sure is, Minnie. He wouldn't miss this for the world.
Aw. Miss Minnie, would you mind if I read the message?
Of course not. Please do.
It says, Minnie Mouse, we are honored to inform you that you have earned your own star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. This honor is reserved for our biggest stars. Oh, congratulations, Minnie. We're all so excited for you.
Oh, my. What an honor.
It sure is. Well, we just saw how Minnie was surprised with her own star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame by the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce. Now, here to celebrate this honor with us today, let's give a round of applause to Minnie Mouse with Minnie and her famous fans. Your own star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.
Oh, goodness. I'm just so honored.
Well, I knew you would be a star when you and Mickey made Steamboat Willie and Flame Crazy together. And now you, Mickey, will join Mickey with your own star. Let's hear it for her again. Come on, guys. So, Mickey, what is the first thing you'll do when your plane touches down in California before the big event?
Well, first of all, I want to thank all our fans. And then tell everyone that with honesty, hard work, dedication, and lots of help from your friends, dreams really can come true.
Wasn't that beautifully said? Well, it's off to California with you two. Let's wish you well, everybody! Disneyparksblog.com as Disney receives her star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. See you in the next